A woman from Cambridge won the Nobel Prize for Literature. Louise Gluck, seen here with President Obama in 2015, has written several collections of poems, many dealing with family life and aging. In 1993, the Yale professor took home a Pulitzer Prize, and Gluck is the first woman poet to win a Nobel in Literature since 1996. Congratulations.